James Horton didn't believe it when he heard L'Ecole Culinaire was closing.
I figured I'd come up here and check it out for myself. Yeah, they're closed.
He's 2 weeks shy of getting his culinary certificate and is figuring out how them closing will affect that.
They didn't really let us know that they were fixing to shut the doors down. I think that came as a surprise to everybody.
L'Ecole is one of 19 campuses nationwide Vatterott Educational Centers announced they were closing. They're also closing two Vatterott colleges in Memphis. The college said they were going to be sold, but then the Department of Education added new restrictions to the school's participation in the federal aid program, which stopped them from moving forward.
Southwest Tennessee Community College, how may I direct your call?
It's caused the phones to ring over at Southwest Tennessee Community College.
My immediate concern was, how do we help? How do we step in as a community college to be of assistance to these students?
Southwest is hosting an information session at their location on Macon Cove for Vatterott students so they can meet with financial and academic advisors.
We will have faculty members, deans, chairs, who will look at each of those credits to see what programs they align with here at Southwest and what credits we will possibly be able to transfer.
Saying students could transfer as soon as next month. That information session will be this Thursday afternoon at 4:30 right here at the Born Bloom Library Auditorium. Vatterott is temporarily keeping on some staff members to do administrative work like store records. They said they'll post updates online soon. The Tennessee Higher Education Commission says they're working with the U.S. Department of Education to figure out what steps to take next. They'd be the investigative agency for any complaints from students. No formal complaints have been made so far.